It's summertime, my favorite time of the year. Hot sunny day, sports cars.
Man, you can't forget about them girls, man.
Bruh, chill. I'm trying to narrate the beginning of this movie.
Bruh, you taking too long, bruh. Just get to the point.
I'm trying, but y'all keep messing with my train of thought.
Well, come on, bruh. We waiting on you.
Come on,
let's go. All
right, man. Where was I?
Yeah, messing my train of thought.
Yeah.
You just messed up the whole beginning, bro.
I don't care. It's not even that funny.
Bro, y'all crazy.
Why are you fake laughing? Just stop.
Hey, yo, look. Like I was saying, it's summertime, my favorite time of the year.
To throw a huge party.
You know it's going to be lit.
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Y'all just gonna walk.
What's up, bro?
Hey.
Okay.
What up, yo?
What up? What's up, man? What's good with you, bro? Yo, everybody, my boy.
How y'all doing?
Yo, everybody outside, man.
Yeah. Go outside.
All the ladies in the back.
All the girls.
This way. This way.
Yes, sir.
This way.
Y'all better run.
So, anyway, dang, bro. Dudes be in.
Yeah.
For real. Oh, shoot. Hey, what's up?
Ladies, what's up?
Good to see you.
What's up, ladies?
Good. Hey, everybody outside.
What's up, Juwan?
Tammy?
You gonna take these bags from me?
Yeah.
Alright, so let me explain something to y'all. Tammy and Juwan know each other basically since birth.
And it's pretty obvious they like each other.
But they won't say it to each other.
That's what we call
the friend zone.
What are they doing? Who are they talking to?
What is that over there? Is that an African sculpture right there?
That is... I don't know what that is, man. What is that?
I really have, like, no clue. Like, just give me a second. Just give me a second.
Basketball-wise, like, I think I'm more like KD. He's more like Dennis Schroeder or something.
What?
Excuse me?
Yo.
What's up?
What are y'all doing? Y'all got over here looking at y'all crazy. Just so y'all know.
Okay, and? I don't care. But you need to go talk to her.
Yeah, bro, you got to. Yeah, but you worry about us. You need to worry about her.
Wait, who we talk about first of all?
Are you stupid? Like, yeah, Tammy, fool! You over there looking in her eyes like making me uncomfortable.
Bro, is it that obvious?
First yes, time? Yes, bro. Gather yourself, man.
You got to make a move, bro. Because if you don't, somebody else will. You're gonna be looking stupid.
For real, for real.
All right, bro.
Hey, do the hair thing.
Nice, bro.
Yeah, there it is. Looking like Travis Scott.
H.I.M., baby.
I don't wanna be the only one feeling this way. But it's been so long since I felt this way. And I've been waiting on you to come around. But it seems like I'm just counting days, weeks turned into months. Now we're out of here. And I was hoping by now you'd see this picture crystal clear. But you say I'm just a friend. And I don't wanna know what we have, but damn, I got questions. Girl,
I need to know just how. like pricey cute, you should date her. I'm like, wait up, how about I date both of y'all? Why don't you tell me this? I mean, since you know it all, just
So me and Tammy, we ended up being more than friends. You know, I personally believe in love. But I'm only 19, and I gotta keep my options open. So naturally, I hit up my homegirl Deja. And I told her to bring a friend, and tell a friend to bring a friend. And meet us at the fair, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Y'all ready to ride some rides or what?
Yeah, ready to ride some rides.
Sure. Oh my gosh, bruh. Here you go again, mocking me, bruh. You already messed up the intro.
Man, how did I mess up the intro when you're the one doing it?
Bruh, here they go.
Bruh, listen. I'm trying to sit here and do this dope
what
intro
are they
early.
Talking
early.
About,
we got some honey dips right
wait,
here.
Wait, wait. Where's Tammy at?
This is awkward.
Bruh.
What?
Oh, really?
What?
Listen. I gotta listen. You know we got honey dips right here, first of all. That's the main thing.
Yo, bruh, can we just ride some ride? Bruh, you know, I'm gonna see y'all later.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't know what's going on.
Fourth
what?
Fourth what?
What
happened to
Timmy?
Chill,
bro.
Listen.
What?
Exactly. I'm out, bro. You ain't got nothing to say.
Bro, you know I'm just playing with you.
Damn, bro. Yeah, you play too much.
I don't care.
Bro,
I love you, though.
I can't believe they just left us. Let's go.
Yo, y'all ready to go?
Boy, don't do that.
You gonna send her all night? Where y'all going?
You want to get in that ride right there?
I'm going to get dizzy. All
right, since you're not getting on, I'm not getting on.
Sit over there, I'm going to get you a phone call, all
right? Okay.
Woo. Hi, Carmen.
Hey.
What you doing here?
Oh, I'm waiting on Dylan.
Dylan. You sure?
Yeah.
We're only gonna tell you this because we your friend.
Yeah, see, he's no good. He's all up in my DM.
Oh, all right.
Oh, y'all, here he comes. Huh? Have fun.
Hey, Dylan. Great party.
Thanks. I didn't even know y'all came to my party.
Really?
Hey, here's your phone, okay?
You idiot.
Can you explain to me what just happened? Oh my, nice. Wait, hold up.
Baby, what's the deal? You tripping, cause what you thinking ain't for real. I'm sick of it, cause I can't explain. Your girlfriend's pointing blame, and I don't even know they name. What's that all about, huh? What's that all about? Why my name all in their mouth? Hope they keep go rotting, they probably plotting to push you out. Just so they can have me, just so they can bag me. Sometimes your best friend be the main one backstabbing. Open your eyes, baby, open your eyes.
You listen to what the maid is talking. Taking all that, but it sound like
blah, blah, blah.
Girl, me and you got. still up in this game. So don't break up a winning team with a freshest in the league, babe.
Open your eyes, baby, open your eyes. Can't believe in those lies. Don't believe in those lies.
Do you believe in lies?
Do you believe that?
While we talking about it, I don't even wanna talk about it. If you around with me, then be about it. Them lonely girls, they always crying. They always see somebody business all the time. Chit-chatting, get yapping about who do what and what happened. They need to put some wings on their mouth. Their lips is always flapping, acting like they your friend. Like, girl, you my girl, but they just pretending, cause they just want what's all in our world. You need to open your eyes, baby, open your eyes. Girl, they throwing dirt all on my name. It's open your eyes. Get it all up in our B.I. Those bees ain't G.I. When I call up bees, I don't mean the ones in beehives. We's out.
So after Dylan got funnel cake thrown all in his shirt.
You idiot. You idiot.
He decided to go patch that up with his girl. Bruh said he gonna meet us at the studio later. But in the meantime, me and Price stayed cruising up in these streets. We decided to go pay Tammy and her friend Erica a nice little visit. It's been a couple weeks, and I don't want her to think I forgot about her. Price, on the other hand, he always posting stuff on social media. And I'm praying that Tammy does not follow him. Either way it go, we cruising.
Yo, bro, I think she know.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro? Chill, she don't know, bro. Chill, how would she possibly know,
bro? Look at her, bro.
Look at these two widows. Always talking for nothing. I don't understand why.
We're gonna find out, brother. Let's go.
Alright,
bro. Come on.
Let's go,
bro.
What's up? What's up? Hey. Okay. So, why didn't you take me to the fair?
Huh?
Why didn't you take me to the fair? I heard you took somebody else.
I didn't go with anybody to the fair. We went alone.
What they got going on over there?
I mean, I saw it all over his Instagram.
Yo, don't put me in that.
He's over here ignoring me. I know you didn't take me to the fair. So
see, listen. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Stupid. Social media.
Stupid.
It's the devil.
Hair, but I'm really.
Yo, why girls always gotta put social media in everything? She could have said somebody's Instagram, not my Instagram.
Okay. Girls, like, they always listen, that's when it becomes a problem. Like, you know, you got views. Why do we need views? Okay, we got likes. Okay, we need likes.
I don't understand.
I don't care about all that. Instead, I gotta deal with this.
Who are you talking to? And then, wait, where's your beads at? Why did you change your hair? Did you ask me if you could change your hair?
You didn't ask me if you could change your hair. So why did you change your hair?
That's what I'm talking about.
All right, okay. I was wrong. I'm sorry. Like, and I just lied to your face. You forgive me?
I'm gonna think about it. I guess.
Can we at least still go out? Have a good time.
I mean, sure, why not? Yeah.
All right. No. That's how I wish it happened. But this is what really happened.
We didn't go to the fair.
Didn't he take somebody else to the fair? Because it was all over your Instagram.
Yo, don't put me in this, bro. Yo, why girls always gotta talk about social media? Like, she had to put my name in there. Like, it could have been somebody's Instagram, not my Instagram.
It's starting to get me nervous.
Crazy.
It's messing with my
point. She could have said,
I don't got time for this.
Not my name.
For real, for real.
Like, yo, like, I don't do that cop blocking stuff, man. We don't do that over here. Yo.
Who are you talking to? I'm right here.
Listen. I know I was wrong.
You definitely were.
Would you be willing to forgive me, and we could still go out and enjoy ourselves?
No. I'm not going anywhere with you. You took somebody else to the fair, so I'm not going nowhere with you. Sorry, bye. Wait.
Nigga.
Girl, come on.
Yo. Hey, yo, text me though.
No, he's crazy. Like, are you serious?
Hey, bro, come on. We got other moves. You know how we do.
I might pull up on you like we in the A. What's happening, shawty? Let me show you something. You've been waiting on it, ain't no need for fronting. I just got this coupe and I'm bending corners, headed straight to you. I know that you want it, yeah. So I got 100 bags, so we'll pop 100 tags. When you get back home, all your homegirls gotta ask, like, what is that?
What is that?
You know I laced you up. Road rage couldn't break us up. We doing 101 on the 101. You know I'm speeding for you, gotta have your love. Let's go.
Just know. Say
somebody else to the fair. Why didn't you take me to the fair?
All right, I got busted. I really hope I didn't ruin my friendship with Tammy. But I do know she liked them bees, so I had to put her back in. Anyhow, we end up linking back up with Dylan at the studio. And bruh, is this session way too long. We need to get up out of here. and find a move ASAP. Or find a box of mints. Cause somebody breath smell like it's straight ass bounce around. Just woo, woo, you feel me?
Bruh, the studio session's been way too long.
Bruh, feel like we've been in forever.
Right. Bruh, if you really think about it, we really just had a break.
Bruh, we need another one.
I agree.
So now we know who breath that was.
They only need 2 minutes.
I agree.
You got another one, bruh?
Nope. Not anymore.
Bro, I'm calling Uber, bro. Gotta get out of here.
I'm finished this session.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? What y'all doing?
Studio, we stuck here.
Oh, God.
Where y'all at?
We at Slingshot. Y'all need to come through.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all want me to pull up?
I think we just might. That might be.
Yeah.
All right, we on the way.
But y'all hurry up.
That's how you boy do it.
Bruh. How do you know her, bruh?
What you mean? I know people. Bruh.
She is so bad.
Yo, ain't she bad? Yo, we got moves, bruh. What are we waiting on? Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. We gotta move.
What are we doing with this issue?
Yo. Yo. This how I feel in the time. Yeah. Bruh. I've been all over. That's why it ain't take me long to know that I want you. She hotter than the summer, cool as October. You could say I'm lucky, pick the four leaf over. Yeah, girl. Where you come from? Is you single or do you belong to someone? Ride with me, cause I'm the best girl. You gon' be mad if you see me with the next girl. I think I'm that girl that may be. Kinda girl that needs to ride in my Mercedes. She like the mother girl that drive you crazy. She the only one that's on my mind lately. And ain't she cute, ain't she fine, and she always on your mind. And she dressed, and she fresh, and she better than the rest. And she down, and she ooh, every time to come around. And she, and she, and she, and she, ooh. I got a bad. She know that I'm better than her last one. They try to holler at her and she laugh on her. She ain't even looking at her, she just dab on her. Soon as I seen her, I was like, where you come from? Is you single, girl, do you belong to someone? Soon as I caught her, I knew she liked my fly. And I know that she want this type of guy. That's why I think I'm that girl that may be. Kinda girl that needs to ride in my Mercedes. She like the mother girl that drive you crazy. She the only one that's on my mind lately. And ain't she cute, ain't she fine, ain't she always on your mind. And she dressed, ain't she fresh, ain't she better than the rest. And she down, and she ooh, every time you come around. And she, and she, and she, and she, and she.
Oh yeah.
You're my type of girl. I ain't met nobody like you in the world. Type of girl, I ain't met nobody like you in the world. She a real one, she a real one. Turn that idea up, but she one in a million. I got a real one, oh she a real one. And everything changed when she walked in the building. And I
think I'm that girl that maybe, maybe. Kinda girl that need a ride in my Mercedes. She like them other girls that drive her crazy. She the only one that's on my mind lately. And ain't she cute, ain't she fine, ain't she always on your mind. And she dressed, ain't she fresh, ain't she better than the rest. And she down, and she ooh, every time to come around. And she, and she, and she, and she, and she, and she.
Yo, Jay, that's how you feel, bro.
That's real. I mean,
she like, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Tripping.
Yeah, yeah.
there you have it. More Than Friends, Believe in Love, Cruising USA, and Ain't She. Hey, I hope y'all enjoy this. H.I.M., history in the making.
You feel?
Sharp Team Entertainment! Payment.